Hello guys, welcome back to the Watch Out with Air Daha. So we will last left. I was just stuck at the controls. I didn't have an idea how to open that, and we just finished our first part. We were searching the tricks, grandpa, whatever the ancestors, loot or gold or anything. So Sully can be happy for his death. So we are gonna start the next part. Let's go.
Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Ooh. Do you have a cigar? You're gonna light it. Hi. Or good for nothing. Douchebag. Okay. Now.
We gotta figure a way to clear this debris.
So, how to clear this debris?
This one's pretty dry. Then we can burn it.
Yeah, I'm thinking about the same thing. But how?
Try shooting one of those lamps down.
Okay, thank you. Oh. You're good. I admit that I'm really good. Bad with my instincts.
Now what?
Let's go from here. Oh my god. These are just random. You don't know which one come down first. You all were. I think you should be doing this. Now. Where is my old man? Come here. Really? Cool, old man. You got some skills. Let's go there.
Get going.
Yeah, going. Let's get going. Ah, you keep doing your work. Keep burning though. What are those? I don't know. Nope. Can you shoot it down now? No need. Nothing here, nothing here. Move, old man. You always make me scared by this thing, Google. Now what? Just keep your mouth shut.
What do you make of this? Wait, I recognize these symbols.
You do?
The order of these signs has some importance.
Okay. Here we have that some kind of scary face on the right side, and the order of this sign has some importance. The order. And the other one we have some kind of. I don't know. Okay. On the right, we have this 1, 2, 3, and 4. This one, we have this scary face here. Number 2 here. The scary face number 4. We've got to find the number 1 first. Number 1. We should go there. This is not the number 1. Yep.
Hey, something's happening.
I think that's the number 3. That's the number 3. You are number 3. Some kind of intestine. I don't know. No. Number 3. We gotta push the number 4. Yep. Hope so we are done. Now what?
Looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
Alright, just be careful.
Should I save it here? Yes, of course.
Hey, watch your step down there.
Doing my best, old man. Okay, these are some kind of booby traps. Okay. Now there is a way for. Oh my God!
Okay. Getting somewhere.
Oh, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
Whoa, it seems like something is gonna come out from that water. Go.
I'm really wet.
Yeah, I always am. Go.
I made it! I'm on the other side!
Can you get this open?
Go here, dude. Go here. Okay, here you go, the old shit.
Nice one.
Yeah, thank you. Nice one, thanks. You did nothing. No, say nice one. Nope.
I've got this one.
Go.
This looks safe.
Yeah. It really is. Is that what you did mean, sir? Oh my God. What the hell did happen? I thought that's gonna make it. It's okay. Let's try again. You old man, you never do anything. No, shit. Oh, come on, dude. What the hell is going on? Yes, 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 my Lara Croft.
I made it! I'm okay!
Finally, and that Duchenne is okay too.
Now it looks like we're getting somewhere.
After yeah, that, yeah. We better be.
You always say that, going, getting, of course we are getting somewhere. The point is where.
The temple must have been built around this. Around what? A statue. Gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the golden man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold, it was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here, tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
You're really old, old guy. You don't have brain. But I'm kind of starting to like him. Unless it will be really so scary. Okay, to run all alone here without any partner. So I'm good with that old shit. I mean, old Solomon, whatever his name is. No, where to go, where to go.
Huh, they stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah, the Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Swell. Now what?
Don't lose hope. You old shit. What's that? Okay.
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
So they can't hear that.
Now there's something you don't see every day.
My God.
The ship got stuck here. Maybe French never left this place and the treasure is still there. Hurrah! The end of the game.
Well, I'll be damned.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck.
See?
Let's check it out, huh?
Yeah, wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky? You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
Oh, surprising find. Yes, the hard way.
Like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Yeah, I think it looks fine. Of course. Otherwise, why there would be a path? Really, we're going to do this? Okay. That's too much. Now you got some Prince of Persia thing to hear. Assassin's Creed, Prince of Persia, Lara Croft. But when this game came, those games were not that much hit. Get on that ship, have to travel all this way. Oh, okay.
Watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
Shut up. Okay. Just there, just there, I'm just there. Shit, oh my god, what the hell just I did. Okay, this is not from far. Thank god. I was just checking if there was any kind of way there. I can't see a thing, dude. Let's drop down here. Thank you. Go here, yes.
Hey, you should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
Yes, probably someone just goes here by mistake. All the way up. Okay. What's in there?
Oh, that's funny. Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Oh my God, what the hell did just happen here? Gold coins.
Now where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
He's gonna wake up. I'm damn sure he's gonna wake up. And I don't...
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret. Cozy.
What do we have here? Oh my God. Is he still alive?
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this. He's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
You're all hearts, Sully. No way.
That's a wallet.
You're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip or...
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan?
Don't tell me that they are gonna come here right after me. No. Let's save here. And we will be continue after this.